She don't fuss about the day old shadow on my face. She ain't waiting like she used to when I come home late. And she don't try to warm or cold me mine anymore. Each night our bed seems bigger than it did the night before. But she's leaving, she's already gone, she's done packed it all in, but her bags are still at home. Oh, little by little, I'm going out of my mind. She's leaving me, she's leaving me a little at a time. There's empty hangers in her closet, there's lots of extra space. When I asked her about it, she said, I'm getting rid of things I hate. We won't talk as much tomorrow as we did today, and it just won't be long till there's nothing left to say. Cause she's leaving, she's already gone, she's done packed it all in, but her bags are still at home. Oh, little by little, I'm going out of my mind. And she's leaving me, she's leaving me a little at a time. She's like a dirt road in a cold, hard rain, slowly washing away. One morning I'll wake up, she'll be gone. Cause she's leaving, she's already gone, she's unpacked it all in, but her bags are still at home. Oh, little by little, she's leaving me, she's leaving me little at a time.
I can't even hear that.
Woo! Thank you. Wrote that with Mr. Gregory down there on the end. Terry Kirk. If Brian Edwards gets an artist deal, he's going to become a writer on that song.
And that's when he can have it. No, he's going to become a writer, and we're going to become not writers.
Yeah, that's good.
Are we going to Mars, Dave?
Let's go. How's it sound? Good?
Lately I hear your voice, but something's all wrong. I can hear you, but I'm not receiving. Before you fade out, try and reach me before I have no more feeling. It's time we realize we're two worlds apart. Sometimes I feel I'm living on Mars. It's time we realize we're two distant stars. Sometimes I feel I'm living on Mars. Drifting far past the sun. There's no one here but me, and God, it's so lonely. It's time we realize we're two worlds apart. Sometimes I feel I'm living on Mars. It's time we realize we're two distant stars. Sometimes I feel I'm living on time we realize we're two worlds apart. Sometimes I feel I'm living on Mars. It's time we realize we're two distant stars. Sometimes I feel I'm living on. I feel I'm living on, I feel I'm living on Mars.
David. We're going to try and drink enough David to get to Mars tonight.
Are we doing songs about women that have
we're
left
doing,
us?
We're doing like the pre wine drunk songs. The ones you want to sing while you still know.
Well,
what
the last two
you
were
still
about,
know what you're saying.
The last two were about women that left us. I got a whole bunch of those songs.
I don't know anybody who ever wrote songs about women that left us.
When you get back on Earth, Dave, you go down to Sorryville.
Bow, bow, bow. Cody address.
Notice every song, our harmony is just a little closer. So I'm just one sangria away.
You have to stick around till 9. We'll finally get it.
Head down on my pillow. I close my eyes and dream of you. Someday, somewhere, somehow, I know that I will be with you. Someday, somewhere, somehow, my dreams of us together will come true. Someday, somewhere, somehow. Not a second ticks off the clock that you don't cross my mind. With every beat of my heart, I'm by your side. But the truth of the matter is it's make-believe. And my love, once again, has been denied. Someday, somewhere, somehow, I know that I will be with you. Someday, somewhere, somehow, my dreams of us together will come true. Someday, somewhere, somehow. Someday, somewhere, somehow.
I wrote that with Dylan.
Did he send you your check yet?
He sure did.
I remember when I was young, going to the New Moon Drive-In, popcorn, juju fruit, and blankets on the ground. Dancing hot dog on the screen, telling us 5 minutes to showtime. Speaker in the window, daddy, can you turn up the sound? I can feel the warm summer breezes brush against my skin. I can feel it now, just like I felt it then. And you can take away the speakers in the popcorn stand, home of the projector man, but close down on that marquee sign. Now it's storage space coming soon as we say goodbye to the moon. But you can't take the pictures, can't take the pictures from my mind. Eighteen me marking it, top down with my old Mustang. Load up the cooler, hide it in the back. To the new moon we go. There's a girl there I've been wanting to meet. Tonight may be my night, so I make sure I park in the very last row. And I can feel her warm, soft hands as they brush against my skin. I can feel it now, just like I felt it then. And you can take away the speakers, the popcorn stand, home of the projector man, put clothes down on that marquee sign. Now it's storage space coming soon as we say goodbye to the moon. But you can't take the pictures, can't take the pictures from my mind. From mine, there wasn't much that we had back then. All we needed was a clean night ticket, $2 ticket, and all our friends. And you can take away the speakers, the popcorn stand, home of the projector man, put clothes down on that marquee sign. Now it's storage space coming soon as we say goodbye to the moon. But you can't take the picture, can't take the picture from my mind, from my mind, from mine. I remember when I was young, going to the new moon drive.
That's just one more thing that I'd regret. You won't hear me blame him for what you see you can't live with. Don't tell a music man to just move on, hoping that he won't, when the only thing he needs as much as you is to sing his songs at his next show. So in the morning when you wake up with tear stains in your makeup, I hope this makes the difference. If you're still reading this, just remember that I love you. But there's something that you should know, because you've never seen this country boy cry. Doesn't mean he don't. Now I can't help the way I am. God made me this way. Born with the pride of a wild Mustang, and twice as hard to break. You can't put a fence around the part of me that you can't hold. You know tonight I'll sing my songs for free. I'll be praying you're waiting when I get home. So in the morning when you wake up with tear stains in your makeup, I hope this makes the difference. If you're still reading this, just remember that I love you. But there's something that you should know, because you've never seen this country boy crying, doesn't mean he don't. I won't try to apologize for what makes me feel most alive. Seems I've been doing that now nearly most of my life. So in the morning when you wake up with tear stains in your makeup, I hope this makes the difference. If you're still reading this, just remember that I love you. But there's something that you should know, because you've never seen this country boy cry, doesn't mean he don't.
All right, it's almost time to get out of ballad mode.
That's still in shape, cowboy.
It might be.
Me too.
We'll let George pick it. Got a truck in it.
Don't drink the wine. No, don't break the bread. Don't sell your soul for the sake of it. Don't cross the line. No, don't flame the embers in the throes of your mind. Without a hand to hold, you're like a rolling stone. You're barely standing up, you're acting so mysterious. No place to call your own. Vast, wild, unknown. You're like a loaded gun. You're armed. Don't tip the flask. No, don't place the bet. Don't cast your lot with the scarier. Don't cross the line. No, don't flame the embers in the throat of your mind. Without a hand to hold, you're like a rolling stone. You're barely standing up. You're acting so mysterious. No place to call your own. In a vast, wild unknown, like a loaded gun. You're armed and without a hand to hold, you're like a rolling stone. You're barely standing up. You're acting so mysterious. No place to call your own. In a vast wild unknown, you're like a loaded gun. You're armed and dangerous.
I think she went to the t-shirt award, man. Forgive me for I have sinned.
I like it.
Hey, we got a quick announcement here. I want to say we have a birthday over here, and it is Mary's birthday today.
Where's Mary? Mary? Stand up, Mary.
Where's Mary? Mary?
Come on, Mary.
I hope Mary didn't Mary. Run away.
Where's Mary?
Mary passed out.
Oh, hey, Mary, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mary. She just turned 29 today.
29 and holding.
So if everybody here at the Hill could join me, because I don't know all the words of this song. Anyway, Mary, this is for you, sweetheart.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mary.
Oh, my goodness.
We
gotta try that.
Wow. Happy birthday to you.
We got the second half right. We did get the words right, didn't we? Was that the right word?
I wasn't paying attention.
Happy birthday, Mary. Date night, I hear you complain. Nothing's looking right, but baby, if you only knew. But you don't know how much fun it is watching you put on clothes and take them off again. Oh, baby, you ain't got a clue. You could only see you like I do. You know I don't care what you wear. You look hot in a classy in those ratty old jeans. I suggest we stay in the bedroom a while, 'cause you look the best in perfume and a smile. Sun through the window, your clothes are on the floor, along with the pillows and the plans from the night before. But baby, smell your hair. Last night was the best, but we didn't go anywhere. Oh, what a night. You could only see you like I do. You'd understand why I always stare. You look out in a camouflage jean. You look classy in those ratty old jeans. I suggest we stay in the bedroom a while, 'cause you look the best. Just to stay in the bedroom a while, just leave those clothes in the floor in a pile, 'cause you look the best in perfume and a smile.
All right, Al the Dim Shoot Cowboy.
Well, thank you. I wrote that with Mr. Eric Measle.
We're getting there. We're getting there. Sangria's kicking in. Dave's here. Dave Linehan's in the house. He'll wake us up when he gets up here.
I'm going to slow it down. I'm going to do a song that I wrote years and years ago before I was born.
Years and years ago before you were born? And you know what? We think it's your best song.
Hopefully, yeah. Ouch.
That ouch. Hurts. Ooh.
Good night, everybody.
Ooh.
He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, forget me in time. And as the years went slowly by, she still preyed on his mind. He kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Hoping she'd come back again. He kept her letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him yesterday. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smiling here. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath on his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know, she came to see him one last time. We all wondered if she would. It kept going through my mind. This time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath on his door, and soon they'll carry away. Cause he stopped loving her today. Thank you.
George Jones. I wasn't around when George was starting.
I wrote that when Moby was a minnow.
Gary White, what do you got for me?
Okay. I haven't been out in a while. I've been gone for a while. Been raising kids. So.
That's a song right there, if you ever.
Yeah.
I've been gone for a while raising kids.
So I'm going to do a song that I haven't done in a long time. And I'm probably going to mess it up. But I'm telling you before. Oh, I know.
saw a man out on the corner, worn out high tops on his feet, in his hand a cardboard poster that really will work so my kids can eat. I just drove on by, getting on with my life. In my rearview mirror, saw his kids sitting there with that fear in their eyes. What if they mine, if it were me, the man out on the corner, begging for a quarter, praying for a dollar, if it were me, and there was nothing I could say, the day they took my job away, oh, would I think friendly, if it were me. Today I picked up the paper and I read about he's been missing way too long, and I don't think he's ever coming home. But he's the one that signed up for this. You put the uniform on, you take the risk. And I read more about him. If it were me, put in this situation, call it education. If it were me, the son of a single mother who prayed with his brothers on the day their father died. If it were me, put in this situation for a college education, oh, would I think differently? If it were me, I've read about the good book. I told you I was going to screw it up. I have read the good book. If it were me,
if it were me,
the party missed was really great too.
I was. It did everything for the song.
The best part of the song. Oh, Davey, grab a guitar and play the lead for it, man.
Hand on the stage.
She ain't a going to the PTA. Ain't picking up no more songs today. She's cooking up something, but it ain't on the stove. Cause it's leaking, that clock stopped ticking. That ain't all around you, it needs a fixing. And the bills ain't the only thing that's overdue. She gonna dial his number, get his attention. Needs a double dose of her cowboy's affection. So saddle up, giddy up, get on home. We ain't gonna do this on the telephone. I got a brand new, I knew this for you. Hurry home, cowboy. Mama's in the mood. When Ashley dropped off the kids at her grandma's place, she's painting her fingers, putting on her face. She's slipping into something that he can slip on. Well, now she's foot tapping, nail biting, anticipating. Don't you know it's true to keep a lady waiting? And you can't turn her off. Yeah, when she's just turned on. She said, tell your boss your mind tonight. Lone Star Overtime. So saddle up, giddy up, get on home. We ain't gonna do this on the telephone. I got a brand new, honey, new dress for you. Hurry home, cowboy. Mama's in a booty.
Look at that, baby.
She's gonna turn the lights down, put her high heels on. You're gonna get a cold beer in a hot tub with your boogie woogie honky tonkin' soccer mom. So saddle up, giddy up, get on home. We ain't gonna do this on the telephone. I got a brand new, on a new list for you. Hurry home, cowboy. Keep your boots on, boy. Mama's in the mood.
One more time, baby. Come on.
Now she's gonna turn the lights down, put her high heels on. You're gonna get a cold beer in a hot tub with your boogie woogie honky tonkin' soccer mom. So saddle up, giddy up, get on home. We ain't gonna do this on the telephone. I got a brand new, honey, dear, it's for you. Hurry home, cowboy. Keep your boots on, boy.
Mama's in the mood.
Woo. All right, we're starting to get the blood pumping now.
Davey's here.
Oh, we're going to do my favorite. Woo, woo, woo.
Everybody's got to sing a good song.
You'll know where to.
Every night I just want to go out, get out of my head. And every day I don't want to get up, get out of my bed. Every night I want to play out. Every night
be with you.
Y'all looking good tonight.
One of everything.
Every time we come, we bring the cool weather, don't we?
We do, man. We bring the wine drinking and the cool weather.
Speaking of cool people, so good to see Gary White tonight.
Yeah, Brother Gary, down from the cold north.
Yep.
Snowing up your way, ain't it, brother? Uphill all the way. You want to play one, Davey, since you're just jaundice?
One you can all sing along to.
Staring down the road, praying I see headlights. Then I made to the coast, 17 hours. I'm picking me a bouquet, dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for a ride, I can see my baby tonight. So rockin' me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rockin' me, mama, anyway. Mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Now, next time around, I want to hear you singing that. Everybody can sing, because you've had enough wine by now. Remember, wine makes you sing better. From the cold up in New England.
and I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, and I pick a banjo now. I just hope country winners keep on getting me. I lost my money playing poker. I had to believe in ain't a turning back. Living that old life no more. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, 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 mama, rock me. Let's sing it out. I'll say, rock me, mama, like a wind and a rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Timmy!
Out of Roanoke, met a trucker out of Philly, had me a nice long tow. But he's a heading west, the Cumberland Gap, Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta keep a move on, before the sun, hear my baby crying my name. No, that she the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. I feel you rock me, mama, like a wind and a rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
The harmony's so good, let's do it again.
I feel you rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. I feel rock me, mama, like a wind and a rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. I say, hey, mama, rock me.
Over.
but ain't that America, you and me? Yeah. Ain't that America, something to see, baby? Ain't that America, home of the free? Yeah, little pink houses, you and me.
For coming out tonight to Harmony Hills. This is our last gig for the summer, is that right?
Last time here.
We appreciate Bill and Harmony Hills for having us out this year. This is our third time. Wrote this song, how many years ago did we write the She's a Tron? Probably 7, 8, 10, 50 years ago.
I'd say like 8 years, huh?
Yeah. So Dave and I, we all used to go down to Corbin, Kentucky on a weekend and do nothing but write. And we used to rent a cabin and go down there and write. And one night, on the first night we were there, a couple of the guys were late. Actually, I think Tim and Gary actually down there, they missed the turn, right? You kept on going around 275 instead of heading down 71. Yeah. We went gambling, that's right. So Dave and myself and a guy named... Darren Lake down in Nashville.
Who?
Yeah, Darren who?
Darren who?
We ended up writing this song while these guys were still on their way.
While we were lost, just say it.
While we were lost. Y'all were, you're still lost.
Turn that mic.
There you go.
Thank you boys for dropping over. Nice of you to check on me. I know that I've been missing poker, but I'm just fine as you can see. I'm not crazy that I haven't skipped town. Let me settle all those rumors going around. She's what's wrong with me. Nothing's changed. Except for everything, she's where I wanna be. It's the sweetest kind of misery. She's what's wrong with me. So don't just stand there looking sober. Go out and get yourself a beer. Drink me a toast to getting older. You heard me, get on out of here. Tell those jokers down at Bill's Bar and Grill that I ain't dying in hell. I ain't even ill.
3, 4.
She's what's wrong with me. Nothing's changed. Except for everything. She's where I wanna be.
It's the sweetest kind of misery. She's what's wrong with me. 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 It's the sweetest kind of misery. She's what's wrong with me.
Need that song about a half, that maybe a full step down next time. I can't hit that stuff no more.
Timmy. Dave, do you steal that shirt from Charlie Sheen?
I did. This is my new Charlie Sheen shirt.
Where did Patty's guitar purse?
I thought I saw that somewhere else.
It, hold up your guitar purse, son. That is really cool. I think it's a Fender. Yeah.
Look at that.
Wow.
You know how you know that's a
Telecaster.
You know how you know that's a female purse? Ain't got no neck on it.
I see.
No, I don't get it.
we didn't think you would.
That's not what I heard.
Shopping, yeah. This afternoon, 'cause I saw your car parked outside that hotel room. I know you ain't with your friends drinking tonight. Here I alone again, trying to decide. 'Cause I got a shot glass in one hand, a shotgun in the other. Both uploaded one way or another. One can solve the problem and the other can kill the pain. Now don't you walk through that door? Make me choose between, yeah, one hand or the other. Now one will surely kill me, the other could give me life. I guess it all depends right now on what you do tonight. Yeah, will I pull the trigger? Will I shoot another round? Both uploaded, one
don't I walk through that door? Make me choose between, yeah, one hand or the other.
You know, I don't know when the last time the three of us sang that together. A long time. Too long.
All right, let's do something in the same key.
It's a lonely night. Lonely, lonely night. Vagabonds and thieves. Renegades like me. It's a sad, sad song. Playing on the radio. Someone's moving home.
This guy starts laughing.
Someone's all alone. It's the saddest feeling when she tells you she's giving up. She's got nothing left to hold on to. There is no trace of love. It's a lonely night. It's a lonely, lonely night. And the memory's still warm. But the heart is cold as ice. It's the hardest moment when you wake up and realize she's gone, and it hits you without a warning, and it really is goodbye. It's a lonely, lonely night. No trace of love. It's the hardest moment when you wake up and realize she's gone, and it hits you without a warning that it really is goodbye. It's a lonely, lonely night. It's lonely, it's lonely, it's lonely, it's lonely, it's lonely, it's a lonely, lonely night.
Thank you. Yeah, I said spell it.
What is that?
I'll try a song in tune.
Good, because I'm going to get one out of tune, so we'll be good.
Man, I played one. It sounded like I was playing a banjo. Badly.
What has Juan got to do with it? Is what I want. This ain't Mexico, man.
I'm always hating on him, I swear.
I'm like, I talked to this guy 2 days.
They did the landscape around here, so I don't hear about it. Bill did the landscaping, sorry.
Normally I'd be wearing shorts. My shorts were dirty. I'd warm all summer. Mr. Dave Lowers here wrote this song with me. Mr. Tim Skeen gave me this nickname called the Gym Shoe Cowboy. This Thursday we're going into the recording studio to put some vocals down on this. And these guys don't know it, but I'm hoping they all join me in the studio to do the chorus on this so we can have a big drunken chorus this Thursday at 1 o'clock.
Practice the drunken cops.
That's it.
They're right.
The song's called Gym Shoe Cowboy. He wears Wrangler shorts, sneakers and socks. He got an old straw hat from Cracker Barrel's gift shop. Beat up guitar is his grandpa's. He tunes up those strings and he's ready to rock. He plays open mics, honky tonks, wineries, coffee shops. It lets him sing his songs. He'll do one round or he'll play all night long. He sings songs about love and broken hearts. He gets paid by drinks, tips in a jar. He's no superstar, but he's a real McCoy. Folks round here call him Jim Shoe Cowboy. Country songs you've ever heard. He memorized every line and most of the words. He'll do one for the guys and one for the girls. And if he gets real drunk, he'll even play free bird. He sings songs about love and broken hearts. He gets paid by the drinks and tips in a jar. He's no superstar, but he's a real McCoy. Around here, call him Jim Shoe Cowboy. On those nights when he rides into town, he plays for empty chairs on big old crowds. He may never be famous, reach number one. Just chasing that dream he could never outrun. It is who he is, it is what he loves. He's just a regular guy and they show up because he sings songs about love and broken hearts. He gets paid by the drinks and tips in a jar. He's no superstar, but he's a real McCoy. Round here, call him Jim Shoe Cowboy. He sings songs about love and broken hearts. He gets paid by the drinks and tips in a jar. He's no superstar, but he's a real McCoy. Folks round here, call him Jim. Oh, the more out of tune and the more
the better it is, isn't
the better it is. That's right. That's a Jim Shoe Cowboy.
Tim, give me a little bit more vocal or guitar there. Yep. I'm number two guitar.
Here.
Thank you. I wrote this song with Mr. Tim Ski, who's standing out there doing the sound.
I can still feel pressed against my leg. You know, there's not much difference between me and you. Life can change in an instant, a second or two. To tell you the truth, I still wouldn't wish it on you. But you don't know me. No, you don't know me. Now I'm 16 and I'm scared to death. I didn't want to be a mom like this. I just want to find a place to hide. Stand there with your protest signs. Everybody's got a right to life, but did you ever stop to think about mine? It was a late night jog on a dim lit street when a stranger snuck up on me. 9 inches of steel, I can still feel pressed against my neck. You know, there's not much difference between me and you. Life can change in an instant, a second or two. To tell you the truth, I still wouldn't wish it on you. But you don't know me. You don't know me. And did you know that I was that guy underneath that bridge? And that little girl almost gave up her kids. I'm the man who stretched his arms. I died for your sins. So I was whipped and beaten, drugged down the street. Every friend I ever had denied me. 9 inches of steel, I can still feel running through my hands. You know there's not much difference between me and you. Life can change in an instant, a second or two. To tell you the truth, I still love you. But you don't know me. You don't know me.
All right. God, Forrest Davy.
Make us happy, Dave.
What?
It's wonderful. I can fix up my old rusty truck. Just needs a new clutch. Back her down off the rack, fill her up. man, it wouldn't take much. Make a left after alley and a right down a whole county road. Be it halfway to Texas, I make my mind up to go. You just don't know what you got till it's gone. One day you'll miss me when I get too straight to move on. Yeah, but I can't be free from you. You just take a couple more beers. Baby, I'm gone.
Baby, I'm gone.
Things and just hop on a Greyhound bus.
Baby, I'm gone.
I got family in Dallas just waiting for me to show up.
Baby, I'm gone.
And if right now, oh, I guess I could be there by now. I know you can risk quicker, so I'll line up these docks till I'm gone. Just take a couple more beers. Baby, I'm gone.
Baby, I'm gone.
And baby, I'm gone.
Baby, I'm gone.
Even if you come looking for me, I don't think you'll like what you see.
Nancy Williams and the Younger Brothers Band CD. Is it out already?
Oh, yeah, it's been out.
Yeah.
It's out, yeah, there. It's been out for like, what, 12 years now.
15, 12 years.
About 12 months.
Yeah, we haven't, we've seen thousands of pennies for that one.
At least you didn't owe him any money.
It's grand. He actually owes us.
Where my heart's at.
get caught up in this moment. I know it. Well, only get me started loving you. This right now.